परसेंट जो है एलिमेंट्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड द अर्थ पृथ्वी आवर बॉडी ह्यूमन बॉडी अर्थ इज हेयर और दोज आर स्टेइंग इन स्वर्गलोक एक्चुअल देयर बॉडी इज कॉल्ड द मोस्टली दैट इज कॉल्ड द देयर बॉडी इज द एलिमेंट मोस्टली वायु बॉडी वायर वायु शरीर बायो बियो शरीर बायो मीन्स एयर बॉडी एक्चुअल देयर बॉडी एक्चुअल नो अर्थ maybe there is something this but actually this is not true
little bit percentage
but it's very maybe
minimum
0.0001 yes.
something
is because
there.
Otherwise you cannot give the conclusion that is called the five elements is there jada sharir mein five elements right so ghost body demigod body devata sharir actually they mostly there is the elements that is called the bayu. Bayu means air. This and their system is this way their body and according to desire they can manifest many forms these are things those who are devatas they cannot touch the earth they cannot stand on the earth for this regard all the devatas demigod demigodies they are walking everything so they on their they are the what is called what is called career you know? Yes. Career every devatas they have also own career as like what is called Shiv ji what is career of Shiv ji bull Durga's devi there is called lion or tiger this is Ganesh mouse and this is but human body no need any else they can walk on the earth this is the thing they can do this
is that also why they can take different forms like is that also why they can take different forms like the rakshas they can give illusion and take another form like Ravan did
yeah they can manifest the many forms and they also manifest their body or sukshma body they can make many forms नहीं रावण एक्चुअली दे डिड सम काइंड्स ऑफ सिद्धि रिद्धि हनुमान आल्सो दिस आल्सो यू कैन डू आल्सो ह्यूमन बॉडी इफ यू अटेन द रिद्धि सिद्धि यू नो यू कैन आल्सो इट इज देन यू कैन कम आउट दिस ग्रॉस बॉडी टू गो टू ओनली यू कैन मैनिफेस्ट योर सटल बॉडी शंकराचार्य जी डिड दिस You know life history Shankaracharya? Shankaracharya, he is the incarnation of Lord Shiva. Shankaracharya, he also preached the Mayavad philosophy. Aham Brahmasmi. Mayavad philosophy. So Shankaracharya, he is the direct manifestation of Lord Shiva, Shankara Shankara Sakshat. He is the direct manifestation of Lord Shiva. Just he got the instruction of Lord Krishna, he preached Mayavad philosophy. So Shankaracharya, he defeat all the philosophers, Brahmanas, Panditas. Then he came in south, one Pandit, his name is Kumaril Bhatta. That's very great person and nice philosopher. So Shankaracharya defeat to him. That time is where if you defeat someone, that time is where Pandit, you have to die. Pandita, they are some very, very strong.
Wow.
You have to die. So that time, he defeated Kumaril Bhatta, who? Shankaracharya. Then Shankaracharya's wife, she told, according to the Vedic culture, wife is called the Ardhangini. Ardhangini, understand? What is the meaning of Ardhangini? Half body of the husband.
Yeah.
जनरल मीनिंग अर्ध अंगिनी अर्धांगिनी अर्ध अंग हाफ बॉडी ऑफ द हस्बैंड सो सी टोल्ड शी वॉज वेरी लर्न एंड स्कॉलर लेडी सी टोल्ड ओके यू डिफीट माय हस्बैंड दैट मीन 50% यू डिफीट नॉट कंप्लीट सो यू डिफीट टू मी Shankaracharya told, yes, I can defeat you. You can, I can also discuss. Shankaracharya thinks he sees lady, she does, how possible she will be defeat to him. Then Shankaracharya challenged to her, you can discuss any subject. Then that lady, Kumar Vittar's wife, she told, okay, I want to discuss with you Kama Shastra. You know Kama Shastra, best they visit.
Yes.
That is Shankaracharya shocked. Well, how possible? I'm Sannyasi. Bal Brahmachari Sannyasi. How possible discuss with the lady? This is not. I lose my Sannyasi Dharma. That time she told, okay, so now you defeat. You don't know the Kama Shastra. So you can write. Then Shankaracharya thinking, what will do? Shankaracharya is saying, okay, give me 2 months. You give me 2 months. Then after 2 months, I can discuss with this subject, Kama Shastra. Then Shankaracharya came one place, how to learn these things. We have to learn to Kama Shastra from the ladies. Otherwise, how possible? So that time, in that country, that king died. Then his dead body is going to the burning place, cemetery place. Then Shankaracharya, he told his followers, until return back my body, all you protect my body. 2 months, all you protect my body. Then Shankaracharya, by his yoga process, yogis with the yoga process, they can come out from this gross body. And they manifest the subtle body. Then Shankaracharya and Atma and subtle body enter in the body of king. Then king about to going to burn. Then king wake up. Then everybody think, oh, maybe ghost. All they are running. That time king told, actually Shankaracharya is speaking. No. I did not die. You are thinking I died. I did not die. Just I fainted. Then everyone returned back. Then king returned back his home. Actually, who is there? Shankaracharya, not king's soul is not there. Then Shankaracharya, he just got discussed 2 months with the queen about the Kama Shastra. Yes, sir. He discussed all these things. Then after 2 months, again Shankaracharya with his yoga process. Again coming out from the body of king and again enter his own body. Then he discussed about the Kama Shastra with the wife of Kumari Bhatta. Then he defeated. This Katha is Shankaracharya's life history. If you read this book, Param Guru Maharaj, the beyond of Nirvana and salvation, beyond of salvation. Yes, ma'am. Yes, Shankaracharya is the largest.
So there is also a city then that they can, by yoga, leave this?
Yes, they can take this. Yogi, Isma Bhagavad Gita also saying this. Yogis, according to the yoga process, they can also come out of this body and enter the Brahma again and they go in this way. Yogis, most of the yogis, they also doing this way. Anima, Laghima, they can become small. That is called Anima, Laghima, they can manifest the big form, this way. This way. Even Srimati Radhika. Many people, they don't know Radharani is many katha. I am writing in this book also. When Srimati Radhika, she was a very small baby, about 2 or 3 years baby. And that time Srimati, not 5 years, I think so. Srimati Radhika, she was playing with her friends. In the meantime, one demon came and to kidnap to Srimati Radhika.
Radhika?
Baby Radhika, about 5 years.
Yeah.
Baby Radhika, she is playing, her sokhis. Then that demon came. That demon's name was Dhundumar Rakshas.
How could they?
Dhundumar, that demon. So then that demon manifested big form, huge form. And then that demon want to swallow to Srimati Radhika and all her sakis. As like Krishna killed the demon, what is it called? Python, you know, what is his name? Aghasur manifested the pain. Our jaws is very big. And then Krishna and his friends enter inside. In the same way, Srimati Radhika. That Dhundumar, that demon, manifested big form. And follow to Srimati Radhika and her sakis. Then all the sakis of Srimati Radhika, they are thinking, what will do? They are all there crying, Radhe, 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 what will do now? No one coming in there. And that place is. Then Srimati Radhika, she told her sakis, don't worry, just come to me. And then Dhundumar, that demon coming, ha 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 ha. And open his mouth, big mouth, as like the cave of the mountain. The demon mukh, a demon mouth, as the cave of the mountain. Then Srimati Radhika and all her sakis enter in the stomach of Dhundumar demon. Then Srimati Radhika, she manifested big form. Then Srimati Radhika, by Jogmaya, she also did many kinds of weapons. As like sword, this, and cut the stomach of the demon. Then demon left body. Then Srimati Radhika and all her sakhis came out. But the same Krishna Lila, Krishna killed the Aghasu, same Lila is there. Then that demon is left. Then Srimati Radhika and all sakhis, Devaka, they are thinking this is a dream. The sakhis of Srimati Radhika think, oh, maybe actually this is not true. Because Srimati Radhika is thinking, and if I tell to them I killed the demon, then my mother Kritika Devi, she will not nourish me as like her baby child, as like Krishna. This will be like.
But then why did a demon come after Radhika? Because Kamsa sent the demons to Krishna, but why did a demon come to kidnap Radhika?
That demon. Actually, that demon, he committed offense Lord Shiva on sadhu. That sadhu also gave him curse. Before he was, that time he hold the lotus feet of sadhu, the howl delivered from the demon body. That sadhu told, oh, so when Srimati Radhika she killed you, then he will be delivered from the demon body and return. Actually, same Krishna Lila, and all the demons, actually, they also, maybe some demigod, themselves of this. Many lila jira, Srimati Radhika, many lila jira. People are saying Krishna Sapta, I think Radha Sapta could do.
Sunday,
7 days.
When will we do this?
Radha
Rani is Kata. Radha Tattva.
Many lilas are there. Actually, many people they don't know about Radha Rani's many lila katha. People, most of the people they know about Krishna, like Krishna killed Aghasur, Bakasur, Pinabarta, Sakatasur, but very people they know about Srimati Radhika, she killed many demons. When my book will come out, you can see.
You only have Krishna book now. Then.
Now is coming Radhika Puja. I'm collecting and also writing.
Yes.
Maybe. Once Kritik, also that realized also. Once Kritika Devi, the mother of Srimati Radhika, with her sakhis, going to take bath in the Jaguna. that time Srimati Radhika only three, four months something this, or baby Srimati Radhika. Then Srimati, then Kritika Devi, she was taking birth in the Jamuna. In the meantime, one crocodile came. And crocodile caught Kritika Devi's thigh and so pulled in the deep water. Then Kritika Devi, she was crying. And all her sati, she said, please save me. But how to save? And then all their crying and crying. No one coming this time. Then Srimati Radhika, she was looking. Then very quickly Srimati Radhika she manifested. And as like form of Durga Devi. Many weapons come. Then Srimati Radhika, she jumped in the water. Baby Srimati Radhika jumped in the water. And also caught the crocodile and sit right on her, on his back. Then she also choked and she pulled out the crocodile on the bank of the Jamuna and also cut. Then the crocodile, then or the crocodile Atma manifest and do parikrama, the many stops with your Srimati Radhika. Then she told that she was cursed by one what is called sadhus. Many do like it.
You know, this kind of scenes, the Karvakar, they alak se do. This kind of scenes, which you say that from Radhika, Durga Devi ke, wo log kya samajhte hai, ki Durga Devi ke Radhika Durga Devi se aaya. Aise log alak alak ho dete hai. But they have many stories like this. Many stories of Radhika like this.
Yeah. Radhika Sattva, Krishna Sattva, Radhika Sattva. Radharani is many kathas in there.
We only know the ones of Krishna in it.
People, they know only Krishna katha. Krishna stu Bhagavan sai. Vardhika Chaitanya Chaitanya, that Krishna manifested his many incarnations, avatar. In the same way, Srimati Radhika, she manifested many her forms of incarnation of Lakshmi. The three forms are there. One is called Vaikuntha Lakshmi. Actually, Srimati Radhika manifested in three incarnation forms. In Vaikuntha Lakshmi, in Dharakapuri, there is Mahishi's queens and Braj, there is all the sakis of Srimati Radhika, the gopis.
Expansions.
This is all the expansion. Expansion, not careful. Srimati Radhika.
So the gopis, all the princesses in Dwarka, Lakshmi Devi, Lakshmi Vaikuntha.
Krishna manifested in the form of Vaikuntha, all Vaikuntha's incarnation. That is coming from Krishna himself. In Dwarka, Krishna himself was there. That is called Chaturbhuva. Vasudev, Sankarsan, Pradyumna, and Anuruddha. Anuruddha. Chaturbhuva is there. And then in Golok Vrindavan, Krishna. The four in Dwarka, there is called Dwarka and Mathura, there is called four Chaturbhuja. Sankarsan, Pradyumna, Vasudev, Sankarsan, Pradyumna, and Anuruddha. In in the fourth dimension. Actually, origin, that is called Baladeva Prabhu. Krishna and Baladeva Prabhu, no difference. Same Krishna manifesting in the form of Baladeva Prabhu. Then Baladeva Prabhu means Sankarsan, then Mool Sankarsan, then Karandak Sai, Garudak Sai, Kridak Sai Vishnu is coming. Then everybody has their own duties over there. Karandak Sai Vishnu is the controller of the all the universe. Samastigata. Actually, Sanskrit word, there is Samastigata and Vastigata. Samastigata means all, collective. Samastigata. Karandak Sai Vishnu, all Brahmandas, all the Brahmandas, actually mentioned Karandak Sai Vishnu. Karandak Sai Vishnu, then Garbhodak Sai Vishnu. Garudakshani, his duty is to maintain the only one Brahmanda. That's because he is the presiding deities of Brahma, Brahmanda Nishtati. Every Brahmanda is there. Then, Garbhodakshani Vishnu, he is the presiding deities of all the heart of the living entity. This is it. In our heart we stay. That is called Garbhodak Sai Vishnu. Kirudak Sai Vishnu. Kirudak Sai Vishnu is staying. That is called Paramatma Suparsho. Jiva Antarjami Kirudak Sai Vishnu. Brahmanda Antarjami. Antarjami understand. The Garbhodak Sai Vishnu. Or all these Brahmandas and with the Sarva Antarjami, that is called Karandak Sai Vishnu, Karan Shankara. Actually, this is the process, the creation, Srishti. How the creation manifests. Sankarsan, then Mool Sankarsan, Baladeva Prabhu. Then how this day all the creation is coming. It's that you saw this,
yes.
How this coming.
Is there a difference in the word of Srishti and Prakriti?
Pardon?
Is there a difference in the words Srishti and Prakriti?
Yes.
No, Prakriti.
Yes.
Prakriti, what is the meaning of Prakriti? Yesterday I told two things. Prakriti, two things. Prakriti, another meaning of the nature. Or Prakriti, the creation, when the Prakriti, actually one word is Prakriti means that the Sattva Raja Tamagun equilibrium, Samavastha. That's called Prakriti also there. So, two things also there. First, I also to understand this way. We are saying Prakriti means nature. Sometimes you say, what is this nature? Good nature, bad nature? This is nature. Nature means Prakriti. Understand? Are we saying it? His nature is good. His nature is bad. Good nature, bad nature. We are using this one. So this is called Prakriti also. Then, or when you are discussing about the creation that Prakriti, that the Prakriti means that the where is that the equilibrium of three modes. Sattva, Raja, and Tamagun, Samavastha, that is the Prakriti. So, when Lord Bhagavan is thinking, I will manifest that any Brahmanda. He is thinking, innumerable Brahmandas, Ananta Brahmanda. So, in the Ananta Brahmanda, that is coming, is that Pralaya. First, understand, distraction, Pralaya. Many kinds of Pralaya. Yesterday told? No.
Yes,
that is called, first he is saying that Dainanding Pala. Every day where Pala is coming. What is that? Every day Pala, restriction. We are sleeping. And wake up. Pala. When you sleep, after this is the Pala. Pala means Pakistan Rupen Loy, completely unconscious. And distraction. When you sleep, then completely unconscious. So that is called pralaya also, dainanding pralaya. But creation is the pralaya, one, the khandik pralaya, one day of a Brahma, that is also pralaya coming, destruction coming. And 14 planetary systems, one day of a Brahma, that time, how many, I think, the Mahal, what is called, dwarf planet, that they destroy. And full of water. And Abar Sargalok, and they pralay, Dhanin pralay, Khandik pralay, Mahapralay, and there is an Atantik pralay. Atantik pralay means, the Mahapralay, when Brahmaji life finished, 100 years, that is called Mahapralay. Atantik pralay, this is called, all the creations, all the Brahmas, not only one Brahma, innumerable Brahmas, then I was completely, their age completely were finished. Understand? And that is called Atantiki pralay. That time no any creation, nothing. And that time Prakriti, that is called, or the Prakriti, that is called, that time coming Samma was now. Equilibrium. Sattaraja Tamagundiya, Lord is there. Then Lord is thinking, I will create again. And that time Lord manifested in form Baladev Prabhu. At the same Baladev Prabhu, Krishna. Then Sankarsan. Then Mool Sankarsan. Then Mool Sankarsan coming. Then come to Karnadok Sai Vishnu. Then Karnadok Sai Vishnu, his duty is what? Which is on Sedajal. Sedman, the water of the, what is it called? Pasina.
Pasina.
Sweat. Then he was full, completely full of half Brahmanda full of water. That is Sedajal, Brahmanda Karila Puran. Chaitanya Chaitanya. Which is the sweat of his body, then he created it.
Yeah.
You look at Chaitanya Chaitanya. This very nicely and step by step explained. Mahaprabhu told us Sanatana Goswami. How the creation is. Then the Prakriti, everywhere the water. That is the Prakriti, Shramma Vastha. Then, Karnadok Sai Vishnu, then thinking, I will create. That time, he also first give the glands. Then Prakriti stimulate. Because without stimulation, creation is not come. Then if you put the different kind of seed of the soul, innumerable soul, they enter in the Lord, Karnadok Sai Vishnu. Now Karnadok Sai Vishnu, he wants to creation. Then Prakriti, then enter in the Prakriti. Understand? First giving the elements, that is called, what is the tattva? And 14th elements, 14th elements coming. Okay. What is the Sanskrit word? That I told you. Prakriti, Pradhan, this is how the creation this way. Then all the sukshmas of kinds of elements. Earth, fire, ether, everything is coming. Because first it is the sukshma, then gross come.
Yes. Subtle, then gross.
Then subtle, then gross come. Yes, so Prakriti, then this conduction which is glands, giving the all the subtle things are there. Then Lord, he also creates one that is called illusion. Prakriti thinking, I am created. Actually, Prakriti, she has no part to create. Prakriti Jada. She has no part to creation. This is the thing. But the illusion coming, Prakriti is thinking. But this regards to my Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Maya Dakshina Prakriti Swate Sacharacharam Hetu Anana Kunti Jagatmi Parivartate. I am giving all the power. And according to my guidance, then Prakriti, she is creating. Maya Dakshina Prakriti Swate. Swate means to create. And to give the birth. It's a Surate Sanskrit word, Prasav. Shruti and Prasad. Actually, mother, she gives birth the regard, gives birth the baby. And in the same way, Prakriti, she is thinking, I am creating. Prakriti, she has no power to creation. But this, then Krishna makes this, when he comes to Krishna, makes this the creation. Prakriti, she is thinking, I am doing. Give an example, one block car standing on the road. One dog sleeping under the block car. Understand? Something what happened when the bull pulled the car, block car, then bull, and same time dog also works. And dog start to speak. A dog start to walk. Then dog is looking, oh, this is a big, heavy, big thing. The thing, dog is thinking, I am pulling. Something is happened. Simultaneously, when dog stop, that block car will stop. When dog walks, the block car is here. The dog is illusion coming. I am carrying the block car. So this is not true. In the same way, Krishna, with his yoga maya, he creates everything. And understand, he's because he's the creator. And Shishti Sthiti Pralaya Sadhana Sakti Reka. Eka. Ekmatra main. This Shishti Sthiti Pralaya. Creation, nourishment, and destruction. This is, I am doing this. Jatova Imani Bhutani Jeno Jatani Jivanti. Jigasa Satata Brahma. Here Upanishad also explains everything Jatova Imani Bhutani. What we're looking at this material or transcendental. Jod and Chetan. Then material and conscious. Then understand. Material means that is inert. Inert Jodha. Or conscious being. Chetan. Everything is actually coming from me. Yadupadisa Dhatuva Imani Bhutani Jena Jatane Jivanti. Everything. But according to my Maya, Prakriti she is thinking I am creating. Prakriti she has no power to creation. This thing. So for this regard, give an example on a Ajat Ajagal Stan Joichi. Ajagal Stan means Ajami is the goat. Have you seen goat? Goat has two nipples and around his neck.
No function.
Just it is sowing. That nipple not giving any milk, nothing. In the same way, Prakriti actually she has no power. But Bhagavan, which is Maya Jogman, she is creating the illusion. Prakriti is thinking, I am creator. So for this, Ajagal Stan Jaiche. So in the same way, Prakriti is thinking, I am creator. But Bhagavan is saying, no. Prakriti is Maya Dakshina. Prakriti is Swate Satracharam Hetu Anana Pantya Jagat Vipuri Vartya. Everything I am controller. Sun rises, sun sets, and air blowing. Why air blowing? According to my direction. Krishna, he gives the instruction to air. Air means this word. Not this air. Air means the presiding deities of air. That is called Pavan Devata. All the devatas and every nature, they are there. One devatas is there. That is called presiding deities. This Chhatri Devata. We are looking at this sun. Actually, this sun goes and everything. Actually, this is what? This sun is doing everything. It has the one presiding deities. We are looking at this sun. Actually, this sun is what? There's the full of fire. We are looking at this. Actually, this is what the presiding deities in there. Just I give an example, in this hand, we are not working with our hand. Who is working this hand? In our hand also, presiding deities, that's your Adhishtatri Devata. Without Adhishtatri Devata, understand, then our limbs and body cannot work. Our legs, Adhishtatri Devata Vishnu, Srimad Bhagavata Gita Vidhyam. Eyes, presiding deity, that is sun god. And nose, presiding deity, Ushini Kumar Dhar. And understand, mouth, presiding deity of Brahma. Yes, all these bodies is one. One presiding deity, that is called Adhishtatri Devata is there. So Adhishtatri Devata is this in this body, the limbs of the body. So all our limbs are body, properly they are working. But actually they are all they are working under guidance of Lord Krishna. So for this Krishna is called the causes of all the causes. Sarva Karana Karana. One company is working. Many buildings, many workers, many computers, many people are working. And so how this company is working? Must be one director. Understand? Company is one main director. According to his guidance, all the officers, all they are working. This is one country. They are the one person, according to the rules and regulations. He is giving one rules, not every day to the gives rules. You do work this way, you do this way, you do this way. Understand? In the same way, Krishna is the supreme Bhagavan. Then he gives the direction to everybody. First he gives the direction for his incarnation, avatar vali. Understand? Then avatar vali is, they are working. Vishnu is a duty to killing the demon. Vishnu dare kare osura maram. This is the duty of the Krishna. He is the supreme. He gives the direction all his incarnation. What to do, not to do, do this. In the same way, Krishna is the causes of all the causes. Sarva Karana Karana. Isvara Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha. Anadir Adi Govinda Sarva Karana. The company, the main director. He is not going to, no need to go to every office. He is staying one place. But he is watching. And he is taking the information. Now the technology is very high. No need to go to office. Understand? You can, you are director, you can stay in your house, but your technology, you can see this company is what they do these things. Yeah. Nowadays, you have no need to go to the meeting, all the, your sub-manager, these things. Just you also stay one place, and everybody also are taking this computer and talking. Just you are taking this thing in the same time. How is going on? This way. Main director is going, this company should be this fault coming, this is coming. Nowadays no need. Before they also are going. Manager have to go, this. Nowadays technology is very high also. Everybody is computer. Even not need to computer, just your watch. How is going this way? The technology and science technology, how to? Just giving the example, the same way Krishna is sitting in where? Golok Vrindavan. And he gives the order, all his incarnation. Okay, Vishnu, your duty is this. Aradakshay Vishnu, your duty is this. Varadakshay Vishnu, this is your duty. Haridakshay Vishnu, this is your duty. Understand? And what is he doing? He is Lila Purushottam, he is playing. But he is playing. But sometimes he also watching. As the main director, he is staying in his house. And with his wife, with his children, and playing chess games, everything. But sometimes he also watching. All the companies, and the sub-director, or manager, they are working or not, but all information he is taking. Here is the one director, at a time he cannot do same thing. at a time he had them one managing director with the what is the supreme the person of the company. He cannot do at a time. He is laughing, joking with his wife, and also cannot to take the information what the
company
are doing. But Bhagavan is can do this. This is the difference. This is the difference. Bhagavan at a time he is playing, enjoying, laughing, joking with his consort. Understand? At a time he is taking all information. And million Brahmando, million is Brahma, million is creation, how is going on this way? At a time. At a time he manifests many forms. He goes everywhere. At a time he also playing last dance with the gopis. Yeah, this is the difference. Yeah. Understand? So now with the prakriti. Okay, now creation this Brahmanda destroyed. Again creation this way. This Brahmanda. Yeah. And according to his all the rules, which Brahmanda when will destroy. Understand? When Brahma's age will 100 years, that will be destroyed. Now many people, they are speculating many things. They think, oh, we are looking one big stone coming from this and destroyed and touch the earth, then 23rd of February, this earth will destroy. Yeah, yeah. It's speculative. Sometimes they are stupid nonsense. You can see the many YouTube, they are thinking, oh, this is 23rd of February, 2017, nothing. Then again they're writing. You can do YouTube when you
it's postponed.
Okay, science they also think.
Only creating fear. It is a nature.
This is the asura. This is the nature of asura. Asuras they create the fear. The fear. Why? That means this is actually who is doing this, do you know? Actually big companies they are doing this company. You don't know. Who is writing this in the back, who is this? If YouTube, you don't know, actually big companies. Why? Because with the code. This is maybe tomorrow will be there. So I can enjoy everything now too. Huh?
Yes.
Understand?
Yes.
Sometimes the companies also create it. You know? After 10 days, petrol will be finished.
Yeah.
Petrol will finish. They are just creating this one. Eh? Propaganda. Who is saying this? No one is saying. But people are the rumor. Yeah. Then all these go, petrol will not come, so everybody is talking. And then the petrol is not there, then automatically they also have price high. Actually, this is called these words. What is it called? Gambling. Yeah, this that thing. This. Actually, this behind these types of people, companies people, they are doing this. Understand? Look this. Then creation this the fear. Oh, I have to maybe after 10 days petrol will not get, so it is better I can stock. Understand? So they are taking the petrol. They are also selling. Then after 10 days, they also, the same company, those who are the, where they? Came they also in more petrol, then petrol going down, then those stock, then oh, what to do now?
You know, we were walking, you saw the insurance company, Asuria, also insurance, period.
Yeah.
This is called economics. Economics is this, what? This creation this way. You know? How do you expect what is it? This is coming this way. Every year you look on the I have the knowledge in India, every year when the budget coming, you know? Government giving budget. Then 2-3 days before there a rumor coming. Who is saying no one knows? Oh, this year petrol will be 60% will be increased. Petrol will be increased. Then everybody going to the petrol station, buying. but actually the petrol not increasing, but you brought, what will do? This is the policy, how to sell, promotion to sell. Everybody is doing this, company is doing this. And they are actually, who is doing this? This big, big company. They give the bribes of the minister or others. And that time, just minister is saying, maybe the petrol rate will be high. That is, oh, this minister is saying. Minister is saying, maybe, but maybe they delete the maybe. Oh, this minister, the petrol minister is saying, the petrol rate will be high. Actually, you cannot to justify to particular. You told why do they? Because they don't know, I did not say that the petrol will be high. Maybe, yes. Maybe not.
Yes.
But who is the propaganda? They use the maybe words, yes. And rumor. Oh, this year petrol high rate will come 60%. Then people are buying. Actually, this is who is doing this. This petrol company, this who is the main petrol company, they are doing this because they give the bribes to this. Okay, you can say this. This is going on. So asuras means is what? Yeah, this actually. Yeah. Many things. I told you, Krishna, Vardhanana Samsundar Krishna, at a time he is performing Ras dance with the gopis. At a time he goes all the Brahmandas. At a time he is take care of all the Brahmandas, how is going, or the. Yeah? Innumerable Brahmandas, innumerable Brahma are in there. Yeah? Jat Pada Pidam Sivitam. Srimad Bhagavad gives evidence. Yeah? All the Brahmas, Indra, Dikpal, coming and paying their obeisances to the feet of Krishna. Srimad Bhagavad gives evidence. Not one Brahman. What are you doing?
I'm making
messages. Huh?
Writing. Yes, writing what you say. Then I remember better when I write.
Yeah.
Also technology.
Sometimes you sometimes you say this. These Brahmandas creation by the Brahma. That Brahma's name is called Chaturmukh Brahma, four-headed Brahma. So, one day, four-headed Brahma, he came in Dwarkapuri, want to meet with Krishna. He is very proud. Because Prabhuta Pai, Kai Modana Hoi, if you get any position, automatically your proud will come. Well, I am through this. So, Brahma, he has so much proud. He's thinking, I am creator. Actually, he has no creator. Creator is, I told, Krishna. Krishna just giving power to you. So Brahmaji, he came to meet with Krishna in Dwarka. That time Krishna in Dwarka. Then Krishna's security guard, Dwarpal, doorkeeper, stopped to him. Okay, but I want to meet with Krishna. Then security guard to wait. I asked Krishna. If Krishna will give permission, then you can go. Then that security guard came in front of Krishna. Then the one person has come, he wants to meet with you. The Krishna told, who has come? Well, I don't know his name. Hey! Go! Who has come? That time, doorkeeper again came, asked him, please. What is your name? Have you ID? ID card? But no, I have no ID. Lord asked, Who are you? Then Brahmaji told, I am Brahma. Then Durgapar again came and said, Krishna, oh, Brahma has come. He wants to meet with you. Krishna, Brahma? Which Brahma? You ask, which Brahma? Then again security guard come back. So which Brahma is? Brahmaji is always thinking, I am only one Brahma. One Brahma. Then look how is the illusion coming. Then Durgapar told, Lord asked, which Brahma? That will go, okay, tell to him, yeah, I am four-headed Brahma, Chaturmukh Brahma, the father of four Kumaras. Sanak Pita. Then Durgapar, he came and told to Krishna, four-headed Brahma, Chaturmukh Brahma, and the father of four Kumaras. He has come, he wants to meet with you. Krishna told, okay, let him to come. Then four-headed Brahma, he came. Then Krishna very smiled. Krishna asked to, hey Brahmaji, four-headed Brahma, Chaturmukh Brahma, how are you? So I am fine. How is going your Brahmanda? Everything is okay? That time, four-headed Brahma, he told, my Lord, I give all information to you. How is going on my Brahmanda? But one my doubt in my heart. What is your doubt? You asked your doorkeeper, security guard, which Brahma? That means except me, there are any other Brahma? I am thinking I am only one Brahma. But you told which Brahma? Which Brahma means is what? Except me, there are other Brahma also. Then Krishna smiled. Krishna did not say anything. Krishna smiled. Then Krishna just remembered. Thousand Brahmas came. They are headaches, 8 headaches, 16 headaches, 1,000 headaches, 1,000,000 headaches of Brahma. And their body was very gigantic body. This four-headed Brahma in front of them had a small mosquito. This four-headed Brahma, actually our scriptures explain, we are living this Brahmanda, Chaturmukh Brahma, this Brahmanda. This is the lowest Brahmanda, according to diameters. You know diameters? This Brahmanda is the lowest Brahmanda. And another in the Brahmanda, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, their diameters. And their Brahmandas, that the Brahmas also face body. And their head also, and 2, 2, 4 times, 5 times, according to diameter. But by Jogmaya, all Brahmas, four-headed, except four-headed, the four-headed Brahma is sitting in there. Then 10-headed, or the girl, 10-headed Brahma, 16-headed Brahma, 1,000 Brahmas, they came. But they did not see to each other. But this Brahma, four-headed Brahma, he looks everybody. And all the Brahmas also paid the obeisance to the feet of Krishna. Not only Brahma, Narada, Sid, Dikpal, Indra, all they came and paid the obeisance to the feet of Krishna. And then this four-headed Brahma became surprised. Before I was thinking only, I am only one Brahma. But now looking many, many Brahmas, many, many Indra, Dikpal, then he was surprised. And Krishna asked to all to them, how are you? How is going your Brahmanda? All the very humble told, Prabhu, you are here, so we have no fear of any demon. You are our protector, you are a maintainer. But why did you call to me? Then Krishna smiled, Krishna told, just I want to see to you, how is going on? That time Krishna told, okay, you go back to your own place. Then all Brahmas, they paid their obeisances to Lord Krishna and they disappear. Then four-headed Brahma again come in front of Krishna. Then told Prabhu, now all my doubts dispel my heart. Either say, sorry, samsaya dure. Before I was thinking, I am only one Brahma, but your Maya, No one can understand how many Brahmandas, how is there. This is your. So what you will say to others? We are insignificant living entities, you can understand perfect. Even the Brahmaji sometimes will say, four-headed Brahmas, all knowledge, Vedas manifested from him. Four Vedas, Brahmaji, he spoke everything. All tattva, knowledge, he spoke all his, what is it called, sons, four Kumaras. Now same Brahma, he completely what? Elucidated, illusion. So what do to others? Because Lord's Maya is very powerful. So for this regard, Krishna says, no one can understand my Maya. How is my Maya is doing things? Understand? For this regard, Krishna says, Devi Jesa Gunami Mamu Maya Duratta Mame Vijapravadanti Maya Medantaram. My Devi Maya is very powerful. No one can understand. What she is doing? What will say this word? Sometimes also saying this. Male person cannot understand the mind of female. But female can understand the mind of male. Do you understand? This is philosophy. What do you understand the all tattva Brahma and other others? Srimati Radhika, she told to Krishna. You read the Grantha, or Vishwanatha Chakravarti has written this Grantha also. Why do you understand the tattvas? Many tattvas are listening and he is speaking, if you cannot understand. Even can you understand the mind of your wife? What do you understand these things? You understand the mind of your wife? Nothing, no, you can understand. I am not saying. Srimati Radhika, she told, you read this book of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad.
The guy,
the Dr. Hans
Brown, who have a
mind,
this is Srimati Radhika, she told. But I am not saying Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad. Not so easy to understand the heart of the ladies, heart of the ladies. Speaking one thing, say doing another thing. So how do you understand the all tattva siddhanta?
But it's true. Everything you say, then I'm thinking of another question. But how is that then? How is that? How can we understand?
Not so easy to do. It's so for this guy, Brahma is saying this, Jananti Jananti Eva Bhokta Me. One who says, I know all Tattva Siddhanta. Actually, he does not know anything. Jananti Eva Jananti Bhokta Me. One who says, I know all Tattva Siddhanta, everything. Let him to say, actually, he does not anything. Athati Deva Padam Jadaya Prasadale Sanu Grita Eva Hi. Janadi tattam bhagavan mahimno na channam eko opi chiran vichinnan. Brahma stuti. Brahmaji says, Janadi tattam bhagavan mahimno athapi deva padambuja deva prasad lesana gritaidu. Oh my Lord, without your mercy no one can understand anything. You can speak, actually you don't know anything. Kuch jante nahi. Sab murkh hai. एक मूर्ख दूसरे मूर्ख के साथ वार्तालाप कर रहे हैं. वास्तविक सत्य है. हम जो बोल रहे ना, हम सोचते हैं हम पंडित है, हम सुन लिया, जान लिया, कुछ नहीं जानते. तुम मूर्ख साहब. बोले एक ही पंडित है भगवान, छोड़कर का सब मूर्ख है. कब
ब्रह्मा
सिंह ने सोचो जानते एव जानते बहुत में. आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस. ब्रह्मा जी से ब्रह्म स्तुति कर जानते एव जानते बहुत में. जो कहते मैं सब कुछ जान लिया, कुछ नहीं जानते तू. फिर ब्रह्मा जी करें, अथापि देव पदम्बुज देय प्रसाद लेसानु गृहीतं एव हि जनाति तत्तं भगवान महिम्नो न चान्नं एको ओपि चिरन विचिन्नं. इफ यू हैव हास्ट ऑफ नॉलेज ज्ञान विदाउट दिस मर्सी ऑफ लॉर्ड भगवत कृपा छोड़ करके आप एक तत्व नहीं समझ सकते. बोल सकते, ज्ञान तो कर सकते हो, पढ़ लिया बोल दिया, वो भी क्या पढ़ा क्या बोला, वो सुनने वाले कौन है और समझने वाले कौन है, बेकार की बात है सब. ये जो हम बोलते जा रहे ना, बस तो सत्य बोले तो सब एक मूर्ख दूसरे मूर्ख के साथ बोल रहे सब, एक मूर्ख दूसरे मूर्ख के सामने बोलते जा रहे, कुछ नहीं जानते सब. हम जब सत्य बोलेंगे लोग भड़क जाएंगे, भड़क जाएंगे तो क्या जाना तुम्हें बताओ. ब्रह्मा जी संग करें अथाति देव, एक श्लोक याद करो, अथाति देव पदाम बजद, प्रभु आपकी कृपा बिना जब तक आपकी मर्सी नहीं हो आपकी तब तक कोई नहीं जान सकते. अरे हम लोग छोड़ दे बोल दे प्रभु भी अल्टीमेट हो गया भगवान, जानते कि नहीं, श्रीमद भागवत में दिखा रहे हम नहीं करें. गो गोवत्स हरण के पश्चात एक साल प्राय बीत गया, कृष्ण गाय, कृष्ण कौन क्या बने, कृष्ण बछड़े बने और कृष्ण ही सखाई बने, असली सखा और असली सखा बछड़े कहाँ पर है, ब्रह्मा जी उसको लेकर रखा. एक्चुअल ब्रह्मा जी भी नहीं चोरी नहीं किया, असली सखा और कृष्ण के सखा और जो बछड़ा जो है वो जोग माया के द्वारा वो क्या बोले, वो सुरक्षित है. ब्रह्मा जी श्रीमद् भागवत में जो बोलते जा रहे हैं, ब्रह्मा जी कृष्ण के सखाओं के और बछड़े के चोरी कर ले, ब्रह्म मोहन लीला पढ़ते हैं ना, किंतु वास्तव नहीं है. ब्रह्मा जी चोरी नहीं कर सकते, जैसे रावण जैसे सीता के चोरी नहीं किया, वो जो छह सीता के चोरी किया, उसी प्रकार ब्रह्मा जी जो है कृष्ण के जो गोवत्स बछड़े हैं और सखाओं को चोरी कर नहीं पाया, वो तो उसके इल्यूजन पैदा कर दिया भगवान ने और करके उसके माया सखा और माया बछड़ा को लेकर के ब्रह्मा जी रख दिया है. ब्रह्मा रख करके अपने स्थान पर चले गए, कहाँ पर गए, ब्रह्मलोक में. ब्रह्मलोक में गए तो और एक मुसीबत फायदा हो गया, मुसीबत आ गई, मुसीबत से देखो अड्डी मुसीबत डिफिकल्ट प्रॉब्लम आ गया. अच्छा आप हिंदी जानते हो चाचा, एक मुसीबत आ गया, मुसीबत क्या हो गया, जिस स्वयं भगवान ने किया कि वहीं पर जाकर के द्वारपाल के रूप में खड़ी हो गया, स्वयं भगवान एक स्वरूप कृष्ण एक स्वरूप में उसी ब्रह्मा की सत्यलोक में द्वारपाल के रूप में खड़ी हो गया. देखो यहाँ पर भगवान इधर ही है और उधर एक स्वरूप में ब्रह्मा जी उस सत्यलोक में जाकर के उनके द्वारपाल के रूप में खड़े हो गए. ब्रह्मा जी चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा आ गया, चतुर्मुख जो ब्रह्मा आ गए, यही ब्रह्मा जो चोरी करके रखे ना आकर अपने, तो वो द्वारपाल कहने लगे तुम कौन हो, कौन है, मैं मालिक हूं इस घर का, पहले इसके मेरा है, मालिक है, हमारे मालिक तो अभी अंदर गए, गेट आउट. अरे बाबा, ब्रह्मा जी बोलिए क्या हो गया, मेरे दाल पर द्वारपाल कैसे क्रेजी कैसे बन गया, वो द्वारपाल संग कौन था, वो कृष्ण ही था, इतने शक्ति प्रकाश करने लगे मेरे प्रभु जो है ब्रह्मा जो है अंदर गए, और कृष्ण भी और एक स्वरूप अनंत स्वरूप बना सकते ना, कृष्ण स्वयं वो द्वारपाल की कह दिया. देखो एक स्वरूप में कृष्ण द्वारपाल बन रहे हैं, एक स्वरूप में कृष्ण स्वयं ब्रह्मा जी बने, फिर उनके द्वारपाल के कह दिया, क्या कह रहे हैं ये देखो, मेरे भांति एक कोई चार मुख वाले आएगा उसे घुसने मत देना, ऐसे करके चले गए. और ठीक उसी समय जो चार मुख वाले ब्रह्मा जी जो ओरिजिन ब्रह्मा जो है जो चोरी करके रखा था ना बच्चा को बछड़े को, वो आ गए और वो डांटने लगे, रुको ना मेरे प्रभु तो अभी भी अंदर गए, तुम कोई असुर होगा. बिल्कुल द्वारपाल ब्रह्मा जी को घुसने ही नहीं दिया है, उनके थोड़ी पिस्तौल है ना कुछ है ना मारपीट कर पाए, और सब वो द्वारपाल तो स्वयं भगवान है ना, इतने तेज शक्ति प्रकाश करने लगे, ब्रह्मा जी विचार करने लगे हमारे द्वारपाल में आज कौन सा शक्ति आ गया ये मुझे भी डांट रहे. जैसे यहाँ पर द्वारपाल ओरिजिन होते तो मालिक उसको थप्पड़ मार के घुस जाते, ये तो ओरिजिन तो नहीं था ना, कौन था वो, स्वयं भगवान एक स्वरूप में द्वारपाल के रूप में है. अच्छा इतना शक्ति उसको देख करके ये ब्रह्मा जी भी बिल्डमेंट हो गया, अरे क्या हुआ, तो ब्रह्मा जी चार मुख वाले ब्रह्मा वही जहाँ पर वो पछड़े को सखाओं को चोरी करके रखा था वहीं पर आकर के देखा तो वो सब बछड़ा और सखाओं जो है सब ऐसे फेंडेड होकर पड़ा हुआ है। एक्चुअल वो जो था वो ओरिजिन भी नहीं था, वो भी भगवान के माया के द्वारा हुआ था। हमारे विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती पाद कहते हैं ब्रह्मा जी कैसे सखाओं के सर्वशक्ति के प्रकाश सब है, चित शक्ति के प्रकाश, इनके ब्रह्मा जी तो जीव तत्व है, ये कैसे उनके इसे पकड़े कैसे कर नहीं पाएंगे। इसलिए वो समस्त जो है वो मायाकल्पित था कि ब्रह्मा जी की इल्यूजन करते, ब्रह्मा सोचा दे मैंने ऐसे ओरिजिन जो सखाएं जो है वो तो सब कृष्ण के अंश है ना, सब वो एक्टिव सब विष्णु तत्व है, सब चित तत्व है, वो क्या वो आवृत हो गया जो माया के दर वो हो गया है। फिर ब्रह्मा जी देखा दिया कृष्ण, फिर कृष्ण एक स्वरूप में अनंत बछड़े बन गया, अनंत जो है सखा बन गया, वही सखाओं के वहाँ थी, सब एक एक करके खेलकूद करने लगे, बछड़ा चराने लगे। ब्रह्मा जी एक साथ तो देखा नहीं ये कृष्ण की ये लीला भी हो रही, ये सोए हुए तो असली कौन सा है। ब्रह्मा जी इतने बिल्डरमेंट हो गया, एक तो वहीं पर उनके भागा दिया कौन दारपाल ने, घुसने ही नहीं दिया, बृहद भागवत बंधन हो रहे, भागवत ऐसे बंधन नहीं है, है समझे, जो बृहद भागवतम तुम्हें सनातन गोस्वामी ये वर्णन कर रहे हैं। ब्रह्मा जी तो हैरान हो गया, एक तो मेरा दारपाल मुझे घुसने ही नहीं दिया है, और फिर मैं यहाँ पर आकर के देखा ये कृष्ण बछड़ा को लेकर के गाय बछड़ा चरा रहे हैं सखाओं के साथ, और ये बछड़ा भी यहीं पर भी सोए हुए हैं, तो उस असली कौन है, असली बछड़ा और असली सखा कौन है, समझ नहीं पाए। अच्छा ये जो जाने जाने में जो है ब्रह्मलोक में इस भौम वृंदावन से ब्रह्मलोक आने जाने में कितना समय लगा, बोले ये भौम जगत की जो है इस जगत के होते आने जाने में एक साल लग जाता है, इसके लिखा है ये भी कैलकुलेशन है इसमें। ब्रह्मा जी केवल वहीं पर गए जाने जाकर के ब्रह्मलोक से इस ब्रह्मांड में जब आए माने भौम वृंदावन में जाए आने जाने में तो कितने समय लगा, थोड़ी सी समय लगा, उतने समय एक साल बीत गया। देखो लीला इसी प्रकार चल रहे, एक साल तो बीत गया और सखाओं जो कृष्ण तो सब बछड़ा बने हुए हैं ना, और कृष्ण ही सखा बने हुए हैं, लीला अच्छी बहुत जल्दी चलते जा रहे हैं लीला को। ओरिजिन सखा जो है वो तो सब माने ब्रह्म जोग माया के अंदर सब ढके हुए हैं, उसको कोई किसी को पता ही नहीं है, ये सब नकली है। कौन नकली है, जो ब्रह्मा की ब्रह्मा जी जिस सखाओं के बछड़े के जो है पर्वत के गुफा में जो है रखा है वो सब नकली है, मायाकल्पित है, असली जो है कृष्ण की जो अपने सखा और बछड़े जो है वो तो जोगमाया के द्वारा दूसरी स्थान पर जोगमाया ने उसको ढक करके रखे है, और कृष्ण स्वयं सखा बन गया और स्वयं बछड़ा बन गया है। तो एक दिन क्या हुई, एक साल बाद किसी को पता भी नहीं है, यहाँ तक भी बलदेव प्रभु को ही पता नहीं है, जो गुरु तत्व बलदेव प्रभु जो कृष्ण के अभिन्न तत्व, हम इसलिए कह रहे हैं हम क्या सोचेंगे तत्व, बलदेव प्रभु भी समझ नहीं पा रहे, एक साल हो गया बलदेव प्रभु के पता नहीं है, एक साल जब हो गया एक साल के बछड़े हो गया है, तो गोप लोग पर्वत के ऊपर जो गाय चरा रहे थे, गोप लोग ने देखा क्या, जो जो गाय अभी अभी जो बछड़ी दी हुई है उस बछड़ी को छोड़ करके वो पुरानो जो एक साल के बछड़ा जो है उसके तरफ दौड़ रहे हैं सब, और गोप लोग गाय को रोकने लगे किंतु गाय नहीं रोक रहे, गाय कहाँ पर दौड़ रहे हैं, जो एक साल जो बछड़े जो है एक साल जो बछड़े कौन हो गए, संत कृष्ण है ना उसके तरफ आ रहे। बलदेव प्रभु भी देख करके आश्चर्य हो गया, श्रीमद भागवत में इसमें वर्णन होते जा रहे हैं, बलदेव प्रभु कहने लगे ये कैसे हो गए, असली कौन है। साधारण रूप में होता है गाय जो बछड़ी बछड़ा देती है वह बछड़ी देती है पुरानो बछड़े के छोड़ करके नया बछड़े की तरफ जाती है समझ नहीं है, ये किस साधारण नियम होता है, नया बछड़े को पुराना बछड़े के छोड़ करके नया बछड़े के ऊपर अधिक स्नेह करते हैं, उसको दूध पिलाती है। किंतु आज बलदेव प्रभु ने देखा क्या, जो वो समझता गाय जो है अपने नया नया बछड़े को जो है अभी एक महीने दो महीने के बछड़े के बछड़ी को छोड़ करके एक साल बछड़ी के तरफ क्यों आ रहे हैं दौड़ करके आ रहे हैं। और गोप लोग भी पता भी नहीं, गोप लोग रोकने लगे तो रोक नहीं पा रहे। बलदेव प्रभु के भी कहा बलदेव तुम रोको, बलदेव प्रभु तो विचार ये भी कैसे है, बलदेव भी रोक नहीं पा रहे गायों के। जो सब गाय दौड़ तो ये एक साल है बछड़ा जो है उसके तरफ आ रहे। तो बलदेव विचार करने लगे क्या असुर माया है, बलदेव विचार करने लगे थे मुझे तो असुर माया असुर तो हमें तो प्रसन्न ही कर सकते हैं। बलदेव प्रभु तो विचार करने लगे मैं भी भगवत तत्व तो हूँ है, मुझे तो असुर की माया कोई लागू नहीं लग सकते है ना कुछ कर सकते है। से बलदेव प्रभु ने किया कि फिर ये हो गया, मैंने क्या बोले स्तब्धिभूत हो गया, ध्यान लगाया बोले क्या चीज बात। देन बलदेव प्रभु देखा ओ ये एक साल के जो बछड़ा है ना सब कृष्ण बने हुए। उस समय बलदेव प्रभु कृष्ण कहने लगे, प्रभु कृष्ण कहने लगे कृष्ण तुम्हारे माया है दूसरे कौन समझेगा, मैं भी कभी कभी जो है आश्चर्य हो जाता हूँ समझ नहीं पाता हूँ। इसलिए मैं कह रहा हूँ हम लोग जो तत्व बोलते हैं सिद्धांत जो बोलते जाते जा रहे हैं है क्या समझ। इसलिए तो ब्रह्मा जी इसके कह रहे हैं अर्थात ही देव पदाम्बुज। फिर ब्रह्मा जी जब आया है तो ब्रह्मा जी बिल्डमेंट हो गया ये असली कौन है, तो ब्रह्मा जी आकर के कृष्ण की स्तुति आदि करने लगे है। तो ब्रह्मा के मोह और ये अहंकार को दूर करने के लिए स्वयं कृष्ण है जो जितने बछड़ा था और जितने ये था क्या बोले सखाओं था है सब चतुर्भुज बन गया। ये कृष्ण जो गोचारण कर रहे हैं ना अभी जो ये कौन है स्वयं कृष्ण ही ना है। बस देखा क्या सब बछड़े को देखा क्या वही उनके इष्टदेव ब्रह्मा जी के इष्टदेव जो है कौन गर्भोदक साई कृष्ण चतुर्भुज रूप में पकड़ लिया। सब बछड़ा सब सखाएं सब चतुर्भुज होकर मिले सब कृष्ण के भांति सब दिखाई पड़ने लगे। ब्रह्मा जी स्तुति करने लगे हाय प्रभु क्षमा कर दो है ये मैं आपके साधारण मनुष्य समझा था किंतु आप तो पर ब्रह्म भगवान हो है। स्तुति यदि कर लगे तब कृष्ण कहने लगे अरे है प्रभु मुझे क्षमा करो आप तो मेरा पिता हो। तो कृष्ण कहने लगे कृष्ण भी कम नहीं है, कृष्ण कहने लगे अरे तुम तो ब्रह्मा हो तुम ब्राह्मण हो हम गौ जाति है हम तुम्हारे पिता कैसे बनेंगे, तुम्हारे पिता तो नारायण है, ब्रह्मा के पिता कौन है नारायण है नारायण तो उनके विष्णु से जी तो प्रकट हुए ना है। नहीं प्रभु ते आदि ना आदि देवम तमेव आदि देवम नारायणम। हे प्रभु आप आदि नारायण है आप अनादि आदि आप नारायण की भी नारायण ओरिजिनल। तो ब्रह्म स्तुति आदि करने लगे फिर कृष्ण हंस करके फिर सारे जो बछड़ा गाय को जो है हे बछड़ा और सखाओं के जो है अंतर्हित कर दिया और फिर ओरिजिन सखाएं आ गए और वो जो वहीं पर था ना वहीं पर सब अंतर्ध्यान हो गए। वो भी माया के द्वारा जो रखता है वो भगवान माया के भी अंतर्ध्यान माने ब्रह्मा जी जो बछड़ा और सखाओं जो रखता था वो तो माया गर्भ था और भगवान माया के द्वारा उनको भी डिसअपीयर कर दिया। फिर कृष्ण पुनः सखाओं के साथ बचे गुवत्सचारण करने लगे देव फल जन। इसलिए ब्रह्मस्तुति में इतने आके गए ब्रह्मस्तुति अतिव सुंदर है। इस ब्रह्मस्तुति को जो जान लेते हैं वास्तव उसके जो है वो तत्व में प्रवेश करता है, ये तत्व में प्रवेश करना है ब्रह्मस्तुति है बहुत सुंदर है अंडरस्टैंड। इस अभी कथा भी समाप्त है प्रसाद
प्रसाद प्रसाद
एक बार अकबर बादशाह बीरबल के बोले बीरबल तू एक काम कर हमारे राज्य में कितने मूर्ख लोग हैं उसके एक लिस्ट बना करके लाओ हमारे राज्य में कितने मूर्ख लोग हैं है, हम मूर्खों की सूची से लिखा पढ़ाई नहीं है। अकबर बादशाह के कहने के तात्पर्य जो है हाउ मेनी फुलिश पर्सन है एक मूर्ख के लिस्ट बना करके लाओ जैसे हम कहते हैं ना जैसे कोई कोई लोग जैसे स्कूल में इस घर में कितने लोग स्कूल में जाते हैं कोई पढ़ता है कि नहीं पढ़ता है तो हम एक लिस्ट बनाते हैं है? वो उसके क्या बोलते हैं अच्छा लिस्ट बना। बीरबल बोले अच्छा बना तो बीरबल बना करके अकबर बादशाह को दे दिया ये महाराज आपके राज्य में इतने लोग एडुकेटेड और इतने लोग अनएजुकेटेड, पढ़े लिखे इतना है, नहीं पढ़ा लिखा नहीं है। फिर अकबर बादशाह बोले, बीरबल एक काम करो, इस हमारे राज्य में जितने मूर्ख लोग हैं, मूर्ख माने जो पढ़ाई लिखा नहीं है ना, उसमें 5 महान मूर्खों के नाम लेकर गया और उसके पकड़ करके लिया। एक तो मूर्ख होता है और एक होता है अति मूर्ख, और इस अति मूर्ख में 5 अति मूर्ख के लिया, समझ में आता। एक तो मूर्ख है जो पढ़ाई लिखा नहीं है, और कंप्लीटली हर्ट अति मूर्ख माने कंप्लीटली हर्ट पुलिस, ये 5 मूर्ख के पकड़ करके लिया। बीरबल बादशाह ने किया कि बोले तुमको, बोले महाराज मुझे 2 महीने समय दीजिए। अच्छा, 2 महीने समय दिया अकबर बादशाह। 2 महीने के बाद 2 व्यक्ति को पकड़ करके लाया अकबर बादशाह। बोले तुमको बोला 5 व्यक्ति के, तुम 2 महीने में केवल 2 व्यक्ति के पकड़ कर, 2 ही हमारे राज्य में है। नहीं महाराज, 5 जो है महामूर्ख आपके पास मौजूद है। मौजूद समझते हो, है यहाँ पर है। बड़ी बड़ी सभा हुई तो सब लोग सोचने लगे अकबर बादशाह के राज्य में 5 महान मूर्ख कौन है, सबको बुलाएगा ना। आज महाराज कहेंगे हमारे राज्य में ये व्यक्ति 5 महामूर्ख है, कंप्लीटली पुलिस पास। अच्छा, उस सभा में तो अकबर बादशाह बोले, बीरबल 5 महान मूर्ख के लाया। बोले हाँ जी। बोले कहाँ पे? 2 लिया, 2 व्यक्ति के लाया। बोले और 3 कहाँ है? बोले 3 यहीं पर मौजूद है महाराज, आप आदेश दीजिए, मैं बोलता हूँ महान मूर्ख कौन है। अच्छा बताओ, ये व्यक्ति महान मूर्ख है ना, उसके क्या कैसे समझे महान मूर्ख है? रे महाराज, ये व्यक्ति के घर में मैं गया, देखा ये व्यक्ति अपने विशाल भैंसा समझते हो, बफेलो को छत पर उठाया। मैंने पूछा भाई छत पर क्यों उठाया? बोले हमारे छत में इतने घास हो गया, इसके घर छत में पानी जमते थे, घास हो गया ना, इसलिए मैं सोचा जो ये घास को जो है ये भैंसे खा जाए, इसलिए मैं घास एक लिया। बोले कैसे मूर्ख है महाराज, ये घास को काट नहीं सकते हैं और साफ छत को साफ नहीं कर सकते, इतने बड़ा भैंसे को 10 मंजिल ऊपर उठाया, कितने क्रेन से कितने पैसा खर्च उठाया एक थोड़ा घास को साफ करने के लिए, इसके बाद ही मूर्ख कौन है? ये मूर्ख है कि नहीं है? 2 पैसा के काम है, क्या है लेबर देख करके घास को काट दो, छत साफ हो जाएगा, किंतु वो छत को घास से निर्मुक्त करने के लिए ये इतना बड़ा भैंसे को जो है क्रेन से ऊपर उठाया और वो घास को साफ करने के लिए, मूर्ख है। 2 पैसे के काम 10 लाख रुपया खर्च किया, ये मूर्ख है कि नहीं? अच्छा, एक तो हाँ ये तो मूर्ख है, और दूसरी बोले महाराज, ये व्यक्ति बैल के गाड़ी पर बैठा होता है और उनके सिर पर 50 किलो के भोजन रखा था, तो मैंने पूछा भाई तुम बैल के गाड़ी पर बैठे हो और 50 किलो भोजन सिर पर क्यों रखे हैं? ये बोले महाराज, इसमें रखा ये मेरे बैल जो है बहुत लीन एंड थिन, रुकना ये इतना ये नहीं कर नहीं पाएंगे, धो नहीं पाएंगे, मैंने पुल नहीं कर पाएंगे, इसलिए मैं इसलिए बैल के गाड़ी पर बैठ गए और 50 किलो मैं सिर पर रख ली। कैसे मूर्ख है ये, बैल के गाड़ी पर बैठा हुआ है और 50 किलो अपने सिर पर रखा है और कहने ये बैल के कितना मूर्ख है, एक तो अपना वजन 50 किलो का वजन और भी तो बच भर गया कि नहीं, कितना मूर्ख है। अच्छा पर हाँ ये तो मूर्ख है। अच्छा बताइए महाराज, ये अकबर बादशाह बोले, अच्छा तीसरी कौन है? बोले महाराज मैं बताता हूँ, मैं मूर्ख हूँ आपके पास मैं मौजूद हूँ। बोले क्यों आप मूर्ख कैसे? ये महाराज संसार में लोग देखते हैं ज्ञानी व्यक्ति के लिए खोजते हैं, आज के शास्त्र में लिखा नहीं है मूर्ख के लिए खोजो, मूर्ख के कौन खोजता है? मूर्ख ही खोजता है। आप मुझे सब काम छोड़ करके मूर्ख के लिस्ट बनाया और मूर्ख के खोज करके, मूर्ख के खोज करके आपका क्या फायदा होता महाराज? मूर्ख तो मूर्ख दे है, मूर्ख के लिस्ट बना करके और मूर्ख के कुछ क्या पंडित बना दो क्या मूर्ख के खोज करके और मूर्ख में मूर्ख खोजता है, मूर्ख मूर्ख खोजता है, पंडित पंडित को खोजता है, ज्ञानी ज्ञानी की तरफ जाते हैं, मूर्ख मूर्ख की तरफ जाता है। शास्त्र कथा है कि नहीं? जो ज्ञानी होता है वो ज्ञानी की तरफ जाता है। भाई ये संसार जो कीर्तन अच्छा करते हैं ना वो देखते हैं अच्छा कीर्तन कौन करने वाले हैं, वो उसकी तरफ बैठते हैं। भाई जो जैसे अच्छी लोग होते हैं वो उसी प्रकार लोग जाते हैं। एक डॉक्टर डॉक्टर के पास बैठेंगे, एक शिक्षक शिक्षक के पास बैठेंगे, साइंटिस्ट साइंटिस्ट के पास बैठेंगे, क्यों? हर व्यक्ति के एक नियम नेचर होता है, अपने समान भाव व्यक्ति के पास बैठेंगे। मूर्ख कभी पंडित के पास नहीं बैठेंगे, पंडित कभी मूर्ख के पास नहीं बैठेंगे। यदि पंडित यदि मूर्ख के पास बैठे तो समझना चाहिए पंडित और मूर्ख के ज्ञान देने के लिए बैठा हुआ है, और मूर्ख पंडित के पास बैठे हैं तो समझ लो मूर्ख पंडित से ज्ञान लेने के लिए बैठा हुआ है। पंडित मूर्ख के साथ कोई मित्रता नहीं होता है, केवल आदान प्रदान इतना ही होता है उनके साथ ज्ञान लेने के लिए। बात यह सत्य होता है कि नहीं है? पंडित पंडित के साथ मित्र होता है, मूर्ख मूर्ख के साथ मित्रता होता है, ये नियम होता है, नियम के अनुसार है। किंतु आपने मुझे क्या लगाया? मूर्ख के ढूंढने के लिए। अरे मूर्ख लेकर के हमारे क्या होगा है? मूर्ख के ढूंढ करके हम क्या करेंगे? तो चलो मूर्ख की लिस्ट बना दिया, चलो ये हमारे राज्य में इतने लोग अनपढ़ लोग हैं, इसके लिए हम स्कूल कॉलेज विद्यालय जब पांच महान मूर्ख की लिस्ट हमें 2 महीने मुझे लगा दिया है। अच्छा अच्छा बीरबल बोले अच्छा ये बात तो सही है, अच्छा तीसरी चौथा कौन है? बोले महाराज आप एक मूर्ख है, आपका कोई काम नहीं है, मूर्खों की लिस्ट बनाओ मूर्खों के ले आओ। महाराज आप इतने विद्वान होकर के मूर्खों की लिस्ट बना करके आपके काम में क्या? तो राजा महाराज होते विद्वान की खोज करते हैं, विक्रमादित्य थे, उनके सभा में मूर्ख था क्या? पंडितों के लेकर के सभा में रखा, और आपने 5 मूर्खों के लेकर के आप पंडित में क्या करोगे, सभा में लेकर क्या करोगे? इसलिए आप ही एक मूर्ख है। अकबर विषय बातें सही है। अच्छा बताओ 5वां मूर्ख कौन है? बोले जितने जनसाधारण है दिखने के लिए आए हैं, ये सब मूर्ख है सब। अरे लोग आते हैं पंडित को मिलने के लिए, जहां पर पंडित के सभा होती है लोग जाते हैं, जहां पर मूर्खों की सभा होती है कोई जाता है? कौन जाता है? मूर्ख लोग जाता है। पानी स्टोरी है
Very nice.
Achha, man.